I know how much Macca loves me. It's going to be fine.
Please, Sash, don't do this to me. I can't live without you.
Look what he's done to you. It isn't fair. Your light was bright and new, but he didn't care.
Has he threatened you?
He took the heart of a little girl.
No, he hasn't. He keeps telling me that there are ways to be together without you knowing.
If you really cared about me, then you want to work it out.
Now words like innocence don't mean a thing.
If you love someone, you don't treat them like this.
When you do stuff like that, I'm gonna get angry.
Who is it?
If you hurt her in any way, you're gonna have to answer to me, okay?
No, he's not getting away with this. His age's right this time.
Leave it!
I told you I was sorry. I only lose my temper because I love you and it drives me crazy.
Do you think people can change?
If you leave me, I'll hurt myself.
We just had a fight, that's all. Oh, nothing. He was just in a bad mood and got a bit snappy. I'm probably overreacting. They said that Mac has been hitting you.
Well, they're wrong, okay? They don't know what they're talking about.
You don't know me, you don't know Stu, and you definitely don't know what he's like when they're alone together. Stu's here.
Tonight is all about you and me, it's important. But hey, I'll give the whole thing a miss if I have to. And that'll be your fault. Do you really want that hanging over your head? Can take a broken girl
and put her back together. Have you ever had to break up with a guy who you knew wouldn't be happy about it? I want to go out with him. We're going to try and work things out. Cute. If you even come close to laying a finger on her, I promise you, I'm gonna make you regret it for the rest of your life.
The only reason you're still conscious, because that'll make me as bad as you.
How could you do this? How could you do this to Cassie? To someone you're supposed to love?